Yeah, I can't really remember a first moment when I heard the call to the priesthood. I remember some early memories being 4 or 5 years old on the school bus and telling friends I wanted to be a priest when I received my first Holy Communion. And I can remember coming out of the church and just thinking, I want to be able to bring the Eucharist to other people as a priest. But that was probably some of the first times that I felt that call. Something that really, I think, made that call grow was when we moved to St. Louis and I started serving Mass out at my home parish at the time was St. Joseph's in Josephville. And just being there right next to the priest at the consecration. And one thing I'm really looking forward to in the priesthood is just being able to be a spiritual father to people. I know priests in my own life have really made a big impact on me, whether it's through just walking and talking about the faith or in the sacrament of confession. That fatherly love that I think a priest is able to show is something that I've always looked up to and desired to be able to give to others. And I'd say even my own, you know, biological father, my dad, he helped me to see what a father can be. And to be able to be that father to everyone as a priest is the kind of thing that I look forward to a lot. So even when someone may not have a dad who is there with them, being a good example, leading them in their faith, I want to be able to be that kind of father, to enter into people's woundedness and into people's brokenness, to be able to bring God's mercy throughout all the different ways that a priest does that. But then also just all the time, you never stop being a priest. So something that I think that our society is really lacking is that virtue of hope. I see so much despair in the world around us, people who don't really know where to look for happiness, and we're given so many shallow forms of happiness, but more and more people see that that doesn't bring true happiness. And oftentimes there's, I think, a temptation to despair, to look at life and ask, what is this all about? And I think that the church, and especially through the priesthood, is able to give hope that God became man to redeem us from our sinfulness, from our brokenness, and he wants to share his eternal life with us. He wants to let us in to that life that he has with the Father and with the Holy Spirit. And that's the message of the faith.